This is the Pecos River when it went dry, and we lost the water next to our pump. So we had to put a dam across to bring the water back into the pump where we could pump it. We put up two rows of woven wire and steel stakes, and then filled in between with salt cedars, and then we're having a cat come in and push dirt on the top of it. You see how dry the river is. It gets that way quite often in the summertime. Bill Dunlap's driving the Caterpillar. It was quite a slow process. We just got the dam in, and about 3 months later, there's a rise coming to the river, and it just washed it out. But it left the steel post there.